experience what's really going on without judgment. So to illustrate this, I want to lead us all in a brief mindfulness exercise. So I want you all to close your eyes, sit up straight, put your hands in your lap. And just go ahead and turn your attention to your breath. Just take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. And really just pay attention to what it feels like. Is it hot? Is it cold? Does it tickle or tingle? And as you do this, I want you to notice if your mind is wandering. And if it is, that's okay. Just bring your attention gently back to your breath. Do this for a couple more seconds. Okay, so go ahead and open your eyes. So by a show of hands, who experienced their mind wandering as a result? Okay, so that's totally normal. And our mind is often ruminating and sort of running on autopilot, and that's totally okay. And so it should be noted that mindfulness is not just that ability to maintain sustained attention, but it's more of that ability to continually bring our attention back to those bodily sensations that we're really experiencing. And so mindfulness there's a whole host of ways we can experience and practice mindfulness. So sitting and paying attention to the breath is just one way that we can do this. So because of time, I can't really get into too much more about that, but if you're interested, I encourage you to go out and learn about the different ways that we can use mindfulness. So by another show of hands, who experienced, even briefly, a little bit of calm or grounding as we did this? So we can see that even in very short amounts of time, just becoming aware non-judgmentally of what our body is really doing can be beneficial.